College Station fire crews were called out to A&M Consolidated High School for reports of smoke this afternoon. The fire department says that it was because of a malfunctioning air conditioning unit that caused smoke in the building. There was no damage and no one was hurt. Kids were able to come back in the building and collect their things before being dismissed for the day. And much